inside Cane Hill Mental Hospital.
Let's see. A bit above. I like
green. It's the old greenhouse thing we thought it was. What's down there then, Chris? Proper sealed up, isn't it?
Doesn't want to go that way. It's got the diggers around the corner there.
Mm-hmm. Is it climbable?
You can get in if you're over there.
What, can't you climb down there?
Down there.
Down there.
Why do you want to go down there? Which bit? That bit?
You must be able to link it up.
It's like the basement, isn't it? You know what I mean?
Is it worth coming down for?
It's got an old bell there. The stairs would have been. What's in there then? One sec, Darren.
That's back door, I suppose, isn't it?
It's got sacks and that in there. And that was obviously part of the hospital that carried on. But they demolished the...
Well, I'm wondering if that's in the... Do you reckon they have demolished the end bit then? Because there's another door there, isn't
it? Yeah, it's all been demolished and backfilled, isn't it? Sadly enough. All the wallpaper. Fire alarm. The old window. I'm not touching that. Don't touch it.
And look at the beams behind it. See, I wondered outside if it had a, you know, a bit you could walk round, like the end of it.
Right.
You know, you could see down into the basement and it's like a walkway.
Right. Possibly. This is the basement, isn't it? So.
Off that way a bit,
but
you can see where they flatten the rest of it.
And
it's all just backfilled.
Oh, is it?
It's all chairs and that in here.
I'm more intrigued about going straight across and going through the door.
Yeah.
What door?
Into the main
that floor. It's bad.
Is it any lower in there?
I saw ones in the frame.
That's
a coal chute, that is, Chris.
Yeah.
I believe so.
So I don't have to go back up and just walk across this side.
Is there anything in there? It's all gutted, isn't it?
Surely the stairs up there, isn't there?
I don't know. It's quite far back though. It's like this is all the bits that were burnt in the fire. You what?
I think it's a masonry on the other side.
Be safe, mate, be safe.
Just like a springboard.
See how it's all melted there. Look at the ceiling there.
Did you come down here and look at what there?
Yeah, come and look at this. That's
what, that's held up like that. Yeah.
Can you go anywhere? Or not?
In the next room, but I don't know if it'll work. We're going through it, it looks pretty blocked.
Alright.
See what you're
doing. Not the fire alarm panel, not it?
Didn't do a lot of good.
No. Still got the old ball on top of the thing there.
So it carries on going along.
Right.
But I mean, there's more bits like this. I don't know how far you want to push it, bearing in mind they know we're in it. Well, they know we're on the site. It's a bit of a mission through there.
So that's the fire alarm, is it?
I reckon so.
It's got the paper there, that wallpaper.
Yeah. As I move as well,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we'll get down here and have a look.
I'll come up. Watch that pipe there. It's moving. Again, like you say, it's the same, isn't it?
I'm not sure you're going to get in, even if you get in far enough, I don't think you get upstairs and stuff up, I think it's all going to be burnt through.
Yeah. Or in that other building further over, it's got to be probably sealed up anyway, I reckon, boarded up from the inside. They've probably got access from the other side. Yeah. So, shame I didn't do it before the fire, isn't it?
Yeah.
1882 this was built.
I'm assuming it's the oldest bits they kept them.
It was all the same, I think. All built the same era.
Well, they only saved some bits.
Because the rest of it, they could get some nice houses built in. They're massive, though. Massive parts.
No, I just don't want to hang around in here too long, because if he thinks we're driving around, if we don't come back for now, we might go first to work at Silver Garden.
Yeah.
Outside, yeah.
Yeah, mate.
Dodgy, the amount of seagulls.
Yeah, they just flap her out straight. Let's get out of here.
So if you look how much fun you've got on the
top. Yeah. That big doorway, wasn't it? Well, what goes around here? That goes under here.
How's that place?
Oh, it's that gap from the top when you could see.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a shelter, isn't it? One more drainage.
What's that? What's that
just hooked up there? It's like a chute that goes on.
That's just tin.
This might be done in the Second World War, maybe.
Look at the shape of that. It looks like they've converted part of the...
It's good, isn't it?
Over here.